Here we are. We've just turned up at Sanipod. This is day one, so it's Friday the 6th. It is wet, rainy. I was literally currently sat in the car at the moment. Our club capping pitch for Emma UK is, well, we've got a few of us. I would turn the thing around, but it's easy. Just, there we go. There's us. There's Dan Leia and Dave is there. We're just waiting for a spot of 5 minutes worth of no rain so we can get the tent up. We've got a big tent that's going to go on this spot here. I just want it to stop raining. That's literally, I'm not too bothered about being slight drizzle, but rain like this is no fun. I got shorts on, I've got my hoodie out. I haven't worn a hoodie for months and months and months. So I'm just hoping it's going to clear. Everything's here as the back. We played 30 seconds worth of the golf and blew a fuse. I knew it. Well, to be fair, no, I didn't realise it was going to take. Yep. Loud noises already. I know it's going to blow. I bought a few spares and I need to make a couple of modifications to try and stop it from blowing. It's just the fact that I need to jewel it up, but I'll review that to some other point in the future. So yeah, start a good weekend. Not quite cracked out the first side yet. Hopefully not going to be too long. If I'm going to be sat here much longer waiting for the rain, I think I'm going to end up sitting drinking them. So worst of the worst, I can always camp in here. It is the estate bus. Man, here we go. Finally got a bit of blue sky. We've got the tent up, we've got to put the pods up, went to take the camper out the car, and I'd realised I'd forgotten. I've thought I'd bought two airbeds in case one popped. Turns out they're both actually inflatable chairs, and I didn't actually bring anything. So I'm going to have to improvise on what I'm going to sleep on. Probably going to sleep in the car. So that aside, while it is blue skies, I've just taken the opportunity, we've took the horn enclosure out of the back of the car and got it on the roof. I'm just swapping the RCAs over now, getting it all wired in, checking, and fingers crossed they're going to make some loud noise. So give me 2 seconds, I'll be back. Currently moving the cars about. I'm sat on the roof holding the horn so this thing can't get off and go flying. I've got a van moving back in to rearrange. There's a fair amount of people here in our pitch already. And we've got more to come yet, and there is no room. This is going to be interesting. I'll stand up and make sure they didn't drive again. There's a lot of us making a lot of loud noises. All these are loud cars. Hopefully I'll try and get some footage and videos and pictures and all sorts throughout this weekend. But we've got some lads riding back there in the course of this place. We've got the horn here that we're flying out and down. Go out so far.
Time to Que me
If you're watching this, you've made it through the video, thank you very much. Just want to say, there was more cars and whatever that were on show at the weekend. I didn't manage to get a demo of absolutely everybody. It's standard show things, walking around, talking, doing this, do that, before you know it, boom, whole weekend gone. So this is a week after the fact. I am barely still, I've had this entire week off trying to rest. We spent weeks and weeks leading up to it, trying to get the golf ready and done. More stuff on that in the future, and we'll save that for another day. But yeah, thanks for watching. I mean, hopefully on the next one I can hopefully take my proper camera rather than just my phone and walking around, but it's so difficult because it's everything's crazy, and it's, you think, two and a bit days, it just flies by. So yeah, thank you for watching again. I say give it a like if you enjoyed, subscribe if you want to see some more bits and pieces, videos, whatever like that in the future, more base things. We do quite a fair bit, so if that's something that interests, and I'll put a couple of other links to a friend of mine who did a couple more videos on USC and getting demos and all sorts, so yeah, check that out, whatever. So till the next time, people.